Good evening, you all. I know I said I was going to put up the medium boxes tonight. This is not a marketing ploy. We're trying to get ready for Daughters of the Moon. The first year, they had like 50 registrants, and then the day of the conference, the convention, there were 150 black women wrapped around the corner. So needless to say, this is probably my biggest event of the year. And as you can see, we got all the oils out. Say hi, ladies.
Hi.
Say hi. They're getting ready to give me a hand here so we can get things ready for the convention. So we have one of the Partridge Family boxes ready, which we actually have two. But I have to go. If you all saw how much time it took to load something on my website, it's sad. It's really ridiculous. I'm going to find a new provider because it shouldn't be this hard. But I have to measure the box. I have to weigh it. I have all that good stuff so that when you plug in and you buy a box, it'll give you the right shipping. I am not about that life tonight. That kid had her homecoming parade. We got all kinds of stuff going on here. So we're working on oils tonight. And Paige, I know she'll come from behind because Paige like can make 50 oils an hour. But we're making oils tonight and we're gonna make some other stuff because we really want to bring a lot of nice things. And I have like three or four t-shirt orders, and then I still have to make the shirts for the convention. So the boxes ain't going up tonight, and it ain't because I'm playing games with y'all's emotions, Smokey. It is because I'm really busy. What happened to my Ratchet soundtrack?
Oh, my bad.
The DJ is just not her job. First, we were listening to it, Lance Morissette, and I was like, no, because then that would be a scene, like, out of White Girls, a really awkward scene, playing a Lance Morissette. So she said, okay, well, can I play something really ratchet? I'm like, of course you can play something really ratchet. Mind you, I'm almost 50 years old. Don't hold me accountable for any of these lyrics, because I don't know them. Ain't he a punk though? Ain't he the whiny punk?
Aren't they all these things?
Whose girl got remarried?
Aren't they all these things?
He's more whiny than most. Let me give him a coochie award. Give him bitch ass of the year. Anyways, y'all, I gotta go. I don't have time to talk tonight. I gotta make all of these oils so that we bring a variety of lovely things to the convention. Remember, use the code DAWTAS, DAWTAS 17. Pre-order your stuff for the convention. You will not be charged shipping, and I just have it for you in a lovely, discreet bag when you come. Here you go. Have a nice day. All right? Peace, y'all.